3 years ago, Delilah was laying her plans. The Duke's people gathered at the home of a mine baron named Aramis Stilton to commit some horror in her name. I need to know how they made her immortal. But where was I 3 years ago, letting Emily daydream through council meetings, teaching her fencing and back-alley fighting? I always expected an enemy we could put down with a sword. Soldiers, spies, assassins. Instead, we got something else, beyond the pale, beyond the natural world. Instead, we got hit by someone like me.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis Stilton's home 3 years ago, but then he disappeared.
Stilton lived in a bunker kept secure by a fancy lock made by Jindosh. Maybe inside you'll learn more about how to stop Delilah.
But I have to get there first, through a ruin created by the Duke, where I used to live.
Megan had an intriguing idea. Howlow is leader of the Howlers. He wants Vice Overseer Byrne killed. And of course, Byrne wants Paolo dead too. Both groups will attack you on sight, but walk in with the corpse of their chief enemy, and they'll treat you like family.
So that gives me at least one way into Aramis Stilton's house.
I'm pretty sure that will work.
Coming back here, seeing it changed, run into the ground. Some people have reached beyond others. The old Batista neighborhoods, full of mining families, called the Dust District now.
You as close as I can.
I didn't know Aramis Stilton. Who was he?
Loyal to the old Duke. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Worked his way up from nothing to a fortified mansion. But the new Duke spends money so fast. The mine crews work all day and all night. The district's in ruins. The dust drives out anyone except the most desperate.
The Duke of Circonos has made a mess of things. His father was a good man.
True, but the new Duke's misery is only being possible with Dunwall's support. In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District. Maybe Stilton's still in there. Or maybe he's dead. Find Megan once you reach the Dust District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with the skiff. Take you back to the dreadful whale.
We're losing too many people. Good soldiers. Genic powder the howlers use, then stabbed to death or dragged down by the Abbey's hounds.
Huh?
No way!
Somebody's down!
One of us is down! Shit!
Find you, I swear.
Whoever did this, I'll... What?
You aren't going anywhere! This head of yours is worth its weight in silver.
Thank you. Hello, Lord Protector. Stilton's home is just beyond here. But getting inside will take some effort.
I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you'd worked out a plan.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
Got anything else?
Byrne is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers, but I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
City's gone to shit. The district where I grew up, even more so. Time to slit some throats.
Thank you. sleepy. I've got to get to bed earlier. Out too much lately.
It's not.
Evil. They need your blood. So don't waste the blood. You don't know anything. Stop.
Thank you.
Vanguard out of our homes. But I don't see how you can help the miners.
It's all connected, too. Once the Abbey's off our backs, I'll make it too expensive for the Duke to run.
In the streets, we'd be happy to up our people.
must be Paolo's place. Vera More. I remember that name.
In case you're wondering, Paolo's not one of those unhinged cultists who believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes, pieces of us linger long after we're gone. The Duke of Sirkonos inherited a vibrant city and wasted no time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave to pick up the pieces here in the Jewel of the South?
Right.
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Whoever did this!
Throw yourself!
That's for spilling Howard. You fight like shit.
That was definitely a gunshot.
What? Looking for a fight?
What?
Oh, a Granny Rags hand.
This won't take long. Think you...
Somebody's not feeling well.
Hey, what happened to you?
Out on the dust from last night.
Burn up a dead heretic. Always good news.
That's the end of Paolo!
Heathen or no, you have done us a good deed. And for that we are all—
What? Where do those rats come from?
Good riddance.
Paolo's been taken off the board!
Huh?
You stand accused. With that thug out of action, the Howlers will scatter.
Are cowards, brother. But we accounted for six of them.
I'm glad it's you in the end. I have to go. It warms my spirit to spend my last minutes with a true friend.
You honor me. I wish there was another way, but it's a gut wound, as bad as any I've seen.
Then I go. I keep the strictures close to my heart. May there be no discord in my spirit.
Goodbye, Overseer. Fade from this world.
Beautiful bonfire. Is that Paolo?
This is unexpected.
you have any idea the good you've done? With Paolo out of the way, I've got big plans for Karnaka.
I've heard about you and your ambitions, Vice Overseer Byrne, but for me, this was a means to an end. Does the Abbey remember its friends?
Yes, we do. And our enemies. What is it you want?
I need to get into Aramis Stilton's home.
Now that's a curious thing to want. There's something very wrong with Stilton's house. It's actually a great concern to me.
I need to know what happened there. Help me and you'll benefit again.
Thanks to the Duke, we've lost our proper place here in Karnaka. And we've been fighting just to hold the streets against the heretic Paolo. But you stopped his black heart for me. And for that, I'll give you what you want.
I'm listening.
Interrogating one of the Howlers? We learned that some of them knew how to open up the Jindosh lock and enter Aramis Stilton's home. Probably just Paolo and a trusted few. What you're looking for is probably connected to why the Duke had Karen Jindosh seal up Stilton's home.
All right then. This might be the most worthwhile visit I've ever paid to the Abbey. I'll remember your help, Vice Overseer Byrne.
As will I, Assassin. Take our friend here away. I hope you find what you're looking for. Stilton's house is cursed. Look after yourself. No good comes from putting aside the strictures. Only madness and death. Remember that.
Huh? Whatever's afoot here with the Howlers, it must pale compared to the events in Dunwall. You've seen the good work we do. In time, the Isles will be free of witchcraft and heresy. Oh.
Someone stole it.
If you really are a friend to the Abbey, spread the word and live by the strictures.
Close to something grand here in Karnaka, called an experiment. With only a few moves, I could be inside the Duke's palace, running all of Sirkonos. Imagine that. One of the Isles, in full alignment with the Seven Strictures.
It's not something you could know, but in my time I've been in the company of many members of your order, including two High Overseers. Some were good men, some were not. So forgive me if I hesitate to fully embrace that thought.
Careful what you say. The Abbey has a long memory. I assure you, if I get influence over this country, I will find a way to serve the Empire and the Abbey. Which is much more than you can say for Duke Luca Bell. But go in peace, for now.
Roving feet. They love to trespass. Souls blackened with all manner of filth.
If Paolo is really finished, we have our adherence to the strictures to thank. Nothing more.
Huh?
Who's there? Hello? Someone there.
Sister says you can beat any lock in the city. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think? Can you crack it?
Give me a minute.
Durante knows how to get in here. Paolo had him feeding old Stilton or watching him. I was gonna pay him off for the secret, but Durante got beat down by the overseers and taken away.
I don't even understand what this is. I don't see any seams.
Jimmy's sister says it's a gimmick. Like he weren't a real locksmith who made it.
No, this was built by Kieran Jindosh. Scary smart. He's the one who made the clockwork soldiers for the Duke.
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go.
Thank you.
That's it. The information was good,